traffic in sight. Request switch departure.
Spat 1, switch to departure 132, decimal 5.
Spat push 1325, unable.
You can fade away to the right just a little bit.
Any particular mountains you're looking at? Like,
you want that?
Tower, hold short of 129.
What's it been like up to this point for you guys?
So far, the mission's been very smooth. The trip has actually gone very well, and we're excited to get the aircraft to theater.
And when you get down there, handing it right over to the pilots, you guys all just trained up and stuff?
Yes.
How's that working out?
Yeah, so we'll have a period of like maybe 3 or 4 days where we do some local sorties, just the American instructor pilots, validate all the local procedures that we've been developing for Kabul, and then we'll proceed from there to start to fly our in-theater training missions with the Afghans, and eventually within a couple weeks we will turn them loose to go fly combat sorties.
Is it a big relief off your shoulder? Like, this is like class.
Yes, yes, we're, yes. I mean, if you think a year ago, right now, we had about 4 airplanes at Moody. We had just started our first class, or actually we were about 3 weeks out from starting our first class. So to be this far, less than a year later, before our first class ever even started training at Moody, but being within a couple of days to deliver an aircraft to Kabul is just a tremendous accomplishment, and bodes well for their speaks to the hard work of the entire team, the 81st.